Burung kakak tua hingga di jendela. Nenek sudah tua, giginya tinggal dua. Tek dung, trek dung, trek dung, la la la. Trek dung, trek dung, trek dung.
See you again. Yes, let's together. Let's learn together, yeah. Okay, today I want to invite you to learn about filling the missing number. Yeah, are you ready? Good. So what you need to prepare are scissor, glue, and of course the worksheet, page 19. This one and the attachment for page 19. You can find the attachment on page 23. This one is the attachment. So you have to cut it first into the small one, follow the line. After that, let's stick it based on the question. Are you ready? Okay, let's cut it first. Okay, here is the worksheet, page 19. Yeah, now I have cut it and also I have spread the glue for some of the questions here. Let's do it together, yeah, for number 1 until number 4 here. Okay, look at the question. This is number 4. This is number 6. Can you fill in what is the missing number between 4 and 6? What number here? Yeah, it must be number 5. Which one number 5, kids? Okay, this one. Good. Next, look at the question number 2. What number is this? 1. This one? 2. After 2, what number comes after 2? 3. Where is number 3 here? Yeah, good, this one. Now look at this. What number is this? 8, 9. Okay. What is the number after 9? 8, 9. And then here is? Good, 10. What is number 10? Yeah, this one. 1 and 0. Okay, now look at this one. This is the blank number. This is number 2 and number 3. What is the number before 2? Before 2, here must be number 1. This is number 1 and stick it. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Can you do it? Yes, it's so easy, yeah. You just fill in the missing number. Okay, nice. Okay, kids, here I have done. Yeah, can you do like this, yeah? Okay, nice. So I think that's all for today. If you have question, you can ask your mom on that. Yeah. Enough for today, everyone. See you. Bye bye.